Gabriel! Stop this madness!
I am an archangel. My will be done. Stand down, you rebel scum! Feel my wrath!
Get him, Harry!
Feel my wrath!
Many thanks. Many thanks. That's better. Find him!
Harry, kick his ass!
Feel my wrath!
Now, Harry!
Eye for an eye, wing for a wing.
You will burn.
Use the light ones against him. Use the light ones against him.
You need to watch my back.
Use the light ones against him! Ow! Use the light ones against him! Ugh. Many thanks. Use your hook!
Get him, Harry! Hit them right back his way! Hit them right back his way!
Hit him down!
Hit them right back his way! Harry, kick his ass!
Many thanks.
Hit them right back his way!
Hit him down, Judy!
Get him, Harry!
Use the light ones against him! Many thanks.
You need to watch my back. Hit them right back his way.
Use the light ones against him.
Now, Harry. Hit them right back his way.
Stand down, you rebel scum.
Hit them right back his way.
Hit him down, Judy.
Hit them right back his way.
Stand down, you rebel scum!
Fight him down!
Get him, Harry!
Hit him down, Judy!
Appreciate it.
Use your hook!
Harry, kick his ass!
Wingless freak.
Hit him down, Judy!
Get him, Harry!
You will suffer for all eternity.
He is too strong. We need to merge our powers and become one if we want to defeat him. Trust me, partner. Am I doing this alone? We are one! Thank you.
Gabriel never really wanted to rule Earth. He wanted to rule the world. I tried to stop him as soon as I heard about it, but I wasn't strong enough. He defeated me, tore off my wings, and cast me down from heaven. He knew I wouldn't just let it go. He was even counting on me taking care of the horsemen for him. Also, he could absorb their power and use it to corrupt the angels. Gabriel thrived on chaos, and an all-out war was what he was planning for. What wasn't in his plan, though, was me making my way back into heaven with my new demon friend. It took the two of us to stop Gabriel, but I really wonder if maybe some higher power was also lending a hand. I guess we'll never know for sure.
Thank you.